Thugs allegedly brought into polling units by local government officials apprehended in Ihiala, Anambra State.
The second one that is serious is from Ihiala local government area, where government officials, local government officials, brought in armed thugs. It's serious. The thugs have been arrested. They are five in number. Five pump-action guns have been recovered, and the thugs have been detained. We did warn from the onset that we will not tolerate thugging. We will not tolerate smashing of ballot boxes, and we will come down hard on anyone who violates the Electoral Act and guidelines issued by INEC for the conduct of this election. So these ones that were arrested have criminal matter per se. The second one that is serious is from Ihiala local government area, where government officials, local government officials, brought in armed